White light.
Well, I go and mess and look my mind.
The white light.
Don't you know it's gonna make me go blind?
The white heat.
Oh, white heat, it tickled me down to my toes.
The white light.
Lord, I'm mushy, white light from the snow.
The white light.
Well, I go and mess and look my brain.
The white light.
Oh, white light, it's gonna drive me insane.
The white heat.
Oh, white light, it tickled me down to my toes.
The white light.
Oh, white light, I said now.
Tony from Hurricane Wind Power. Wanted to let everybody know about our new Hurricane White Lightning series of wind turbines that will be available on the market later this month. Also be making these PMAs that are in these turbines available as well. We're going to bench test one today and show you what it'll output under limited conditions just with me inputting power from a drill. When you use a 42-inch blade with five blades, you can put a lot more torque than I can by holding a drill. But we want to show you just an example of the kind of power and amperage with our WattsView software. I want to thank Keith Youngblood and Brad Whaley up there for making some extended versions and modifications on that power software for us to be able to really get a good idea of what our wind turbines are able to produce. So this is the PMA that we'll have available commercially here, and we are going to go ahead and show you. Now, one of the things, if you pan out just a minute here, when I get in here and we've got the torque in here, I want to show you a little bit about the relationship between torque and power. So when we get this full in here, I'm going to give this thing a good twist with my arm. What you should see is that the watts will pop up quite a bit, maybe 100 watts or so. So this is by no means our 1 kW. Will put out 1.5 and higher winds. Our 750 will put out over 1,000 watts. So, you know, this is just to show you, because there's a lot of stuff out there where PMAs are not doing what people tell you they will. So turbine will be seen later, but just a quick bench test for now. So here we go. This 700, 786. So here with just me popping, you know, my arm into this thing, you know, I'm able to get 800 out of it. And with a large set of blades, we'll be able to do a lot more. This guy here is going to be, you know, you guys can expect to see 1 kW all day long out of this thing. Good solid 20 amps. So real happy with this series of turbines. We put a whole lot of work into it, and Hurricane White Lightning, be looking for it. Thank you.